center, go forward a little, turn right and go through this door. Work that way. It's time to leave this area and go down the last straight path. I must say this is quite the deviation to have to do all that just to come down here and use this elevator. Down we go. Oh, no. Oh, it's up. So now we're on the pool deck.
Treasure chest
right in front of us.
Oh!
Which needs to be locked. And our four remaining lockpicks. Okay. With that done.
This feeling.
Sorry, Oracle, but I don't have time for your
safe room. Oh, thank goodness.
Drawn out talk about this place. Alright, so
I should write something.
Now we can fast travel to the pool deck.
Let's get back to exploring.
All that happens, we need to know what we need to know about this noble. So, the target for this section is a former noble. Given these 1,000 ways, it's unknown why he would do these. Shutdown requests. Rivals, perhaps? Father of women that spawned him in the past? To destroy them and discredit them?
What?
Father. We do know one thing. He must. Must have. Impressive.
Hey! Yeah.
Okay, so we need to go and ask about this.
Okay, let's go.
Get some basic information. Going to cover while here.
Show me your true form.
So what we got here? We have. Oh, okay. So.
Beat him up.
Persona. Let's go down.
I can assist anytime.
Yeah.
I won't let you down.
Okay, so now let's talk to the Scandalous Queen, which is a timid temperament. Let's see. Okay, I think you'll be nice to those that are timid. Okay, I'm gonna go with who is Hodzi? Can we go? Oh, I can do a warning shot, can we? I'm gonna save that. I'm going for. Oh, okay. Okay, so I'm helps me out there.
This is all so sudden. Do you accept?
Age doesn't matter. Go.
I am thou. Thou art I.
Okay, so now we've got a Titiana.
Your power's incredible, Tanya, Joker.
Titiana. That'd be one weird thing. Okay, so we get the bonus cash. We don't have any items. Probably because we,
alright.
So, from what I remember from being told, warning shot actually does a lot to help out getting there. So, where is the bit? Okay. Alright. Warning shot, able to scare enemies in negotiation to make it easier to obtain the persona. Okay, so we've done that. Right, let's talk to this guy here. Isn't this swimsuit marvellous? It's part of a new line, one of the premier fashion lines. Even though it looks like several other types of that exact swimsuit. Whoever designed this doesn't have much of an imagination. I'm sorry, but your swimsuit sucks. Wait till you find out about his pen. The pride will scare you a lot more than his laugh. Alright. So, to trigger the last part of this area, you have to talk to the bartender. But first, I shall smash this thing. Boarding pass to get these two.
Wait.
At least I'm not the one asking.
Nah.
Plan. So, gotta get into the.
I can feel it.
Nope. Oh, hello. Oh, who's coming? So,
what a wonderful sight.
this is where we're looking.
Yeah.
Yeah, well. Yes, your fabled plan. I am quite curious about his unusual plan. Let's go in there and find out why it is. Okay. Okay, within the theme room we have.
Yeah. Hey, it's you girls' time to shine.
I didn't think that we were really going with such a simple plan. Well, there's no way guys lounging by the pool would not check out girls in swimsuits. I want to go home. Are we really going to do this?
No, it's for our plan. Will you stop saying stuff like that with a straight face? If you guys don't hurry, he's gonna go off somewhere.
Hello. It's a nice day, isn't it?
What do you want?
Would you grant us a letter of introduction to Mr. Shido?
A letter of introduction, you say? I would never give one to some nobodies like yourselves.
A nobody?
I've made my decision to only introduce those with a prestigious lineage. No matter how beautiful you girls may look on the outside, your ancestry cannot be changed.
Yes, that may be true. But, well, we're...
I'm quite charmed to meet you, sir. My name is Anne Windsor.
Anne Windsor?
My father is the descendant of British royalty.
I beg your pardon?
Seriously?
These girls are the daughters of my retainers.
Oh, yes. Lady Anne treats us quite well.
Ah. Are you half British, Anchan?
I am.
Your features are definitely different from Japanese girls. One can easily tell at a glance.
People tend to have such misconceptions, but that isn't true. My hobbies include tea ceremonies. Then again, my father forced me to learn that art.
I see. I sense a noble aura that is different from your servants.
Servants?
Lineage is absolute, no matter how much effort a commoner exerts. It is a gap that cannot be filled.
You're absolutely correct. I do feel a little sorry for these girls.
For real?
By the by, about the letter of introduction. If you'd be so generous to grant me one, I'll consider introducing you to my father.
Oh, hey, consider it my way of sending my regards to him.
Thank you kindly.
But goodness, do you look great in that swimsuit? And such an amazing body as well. You look like you could be a model.